This is definitely me if I entered the military. Oh, bro, this is bringing me back. Look at this. I salute you, sir, not you. I don't know what you're doing. Maybe you work at NASA. I salute you. I salute you, sir. This got me through a lot of hard times. The only thing I will say, where's the little zzz, where's those? It's missing those. But if you had this router, you were balling in 04, okay? That's all I'm going to say. This is like so me before I went bald. It's crazy to think this dude's retired with a full pension now. This shit is like bungee corded shut, man. Man, I hate if our if this old ass 486 came flying off the shelf. It's got the nuclear codes on it. I think this is 2007. Fair enough. How do we do today? 5,000? I can't explain it. This is what 2005 looked like. This was like my 11th and 12th grade in high school. The world used to look like this. People used to look like this. They used to wear these glasses. This is what the equipment used to look like. This is what the average person's desk looked like. This is even like the lighting we used to have back then. I think it was sunnier back then. It was a little cooler, but it was sunnier back then. I don't know how to explain it. I knew so many people with that haircut. I was definitely rocking. Well, here's the thing. This is after I became like a cool guy. I was rocking this bangs down. Pre-2005, I was still rocking bangs up, which was a choice. Definitely, if you were a cool guy in 2004, you could be rocking bangs up still. But I, with this kind of head shape, I never should have been rocking bangs up. As soon as I took the bangs down a little bit, it hid my prodigious forehead. And people were like, whoa, that haircut looks really good on you. Unfortunately, I used so much hair gel in my hair at the time that after like a week of putting my bangs down a little, like not over my eyes, but just over a little bit of my forehead, I got so much acne, like right here, that I then could not deviate from that hairstyle ever because my bangs were then covering the pimples. And if I ever brought the hair back up, people would be like, what happened here? And that was basically just how I wrote it out until I went bald, which was like 3 years later. So not really like a long time, but what did Kate say? Hang on. She said he had hair. So true. What happened to the hair? I don't know. Take it up with my jeans. You can't really roast me for being bald. You're the one who married me and then had a child. Like, we just propagated the bald legacy. True owned. Our grandson's going to be like, why am I losing my hair? And you're going to have to look him in the eyes and be like, sorry, your grandfather had too much skibbity riz. And then the grandson will be like, only old people say skibbity riz, grandma. And then you'll like look up at a picture of me because I'll have been dead for like 27 years. And you'll probably have a nice dinner cooked by your second husband you married after maybe like, I don't know, 3 to 5 years after my death. Just long enough to grieve, but like not become like a permanent widow. Anyway, that's how it goes, man. We go first most of the time, okay? Just look at the stats, bro. That's why you gotta live it up while you're here. Let's play some time guesser.